My new car.
What's good, YouTube? It's boy Tufu coming back with another video, man. Hey, y'all see, Consistent Jewels in the building, bro. Consistent Jewels in the building. Like I said, bro, the last video when I was with my, I was car shopping. Hopefully, y'all can hear me over the wind. Yesterday, when I was car, the video that I dropped today, you know what I'm saying, that y'all gonna see today. Well, not today, but yeah, basically today. Anyways, bro, I finally found a car that I'm gonna get, bro. Keep it disclosed, you know what I'm saying? It ain't too much, but it is a fire car, so you know what I'm saying. I'm kind of excited, you know what I'm saying, to be able to go, you know what I'm saying, purchase this car. Y'all see the new tap, man. You know what I'm saying? I gotta leave it wrapped up for a couple days, but nah, man. We finna go get this car. Anyways, like I said, we finna go get the car. So y'all boys, like, comment, subscribe on the video. Two official gang on the road to 15K. Let's get it. What's good, YouTube? We finally made it to the dealership. The car is right there. I see it. So I'm finna go in and go ask for money to ask for. But, yeah, man, we finna look at the car. Wait for sale. Sheesh. Bro, it's hot, bro. Fit check.
What?
I said fit check.
That's not it.
What you mean?
Why that's not it? I'm gonna get back to you after I talk to who I gotta talk to. So here is the charger. I got a little YouTube channel. Look good. I was gonna buy the you know, the thing that can go on the window, the I don't even know what it's called. You can stick it on. Yeah, most definitely gonna cop that, but I'm finna test drive the whip, so y'all better stay tuned.
Y'all doing YouTube vlog?
Yeah, we just be recording just life.
I got you.
Yeah, for sure. So I'm gonna go this one. You feel me? And then I'm gonna get a track hop later on down the line. God. Nah, that's the car, bro. The track hop is the ultimate goal, bro. I gotta move up my increments. I went from a Cadillac to a Mustang to a Charger. Nah, this is crazy smooth.
I'm trying to get copyrights. Yeah, it was actually, it was traded in by one of our employees. He got a scat pack.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He must have just got it.
Yeah, he didn't have it very, like,
he didn't have it, couldn't have had it very long.
He took good care of it too.
I like the price. You guys have any RTs on your lot or no?
No, sir.
What about that one Mustang?
Oh, that Mustang that was on the curb.
That one, the Mach 1?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one's nice.
How much was it?
I want to say like 60.
Sheesh, that's how much you're going for it too?
Yeah.
Sheesh, yeah, that's that shit.
Told you, boy.
Hey, nah, bro. This feel good. What you think, Zo?
It's riding smooth.
Yeah, turn back. Right back where we had it.
Okay. I can park that way?
Yeah, just right up against the curb there. So I'm gonna go get it clean for you.
Oh yeah, okay. Okay.
I thought it was already clean.
I was
I thought it was already clean.
got Beats Audio?
I told you, boy. Yeah, you was like, what you like, mean?
Like
oh. I'm sorry.
You're straight.
two up right now.
It's some crazy shit.
Hey.
What?
That's just a signature right there. And this is just the second page for that. It's right there on that one.
That's awesome. Yeah,
we're almost done here. A few more. This is the email verification form. I do need an email for you on file.
Contract, man.
This is basically the privacy agreement. Any information I collected from you remains here. Just put a check mark there and then a signature there. Alright, that's all I paperwork I have for you. I will go get this turned into finance. I'll come grab it in a couple minutes. In the meantime, I'm going to go get the vehicle gas and clean it up for you so you can see me for a while.
So, I mean, when you got questions, it's game over. And yeah, it takes like a whole 2 months. Can't spend any of your money. They want to know where all your money went, where it came from. So annoying. Cool.
I'm finna go get a job.
You too. The insurance is crazy, bro.
I got a job good for like, I think they said like a month or two. So my insurance is going down. No speeding or nothing. No sport mode.
So I want to go over a couple things with you.
Okay.
He mentioned to me, firstly, he said you're paying cash. Are you paying like cash?
Yeah.
Okay. Because we just have to have an account for time to count, obviously.
Of course.
One thing I want to go over with you, clamps, all sorts of stuff. So basically, if anything were to happen, you can go to any Ford store in the nation, or you can take it anywhere, right? As long as they have an ASE certified technician.
All right.
How long do you think you'll own the car?
How long will I own it?
Mm-hmm.
Probably like... Ain't no telling. As long as it can last.
Yeah.
To be honest. Can't really give me a time frame.
So... I'm gonna need a signature, and then your initials.
Where is this? Right here?
Yep. And then initials as well. Cool. I'm gonna have to sign this one. On the buyer's order. I'll cut the rest of our stuff now.
Nah, what are we gonna do, bro?
I don't know.
Oh, we gotta go to your grandma's, right?
What?
To order the thing for the car.
I won't got to.
Yeah, I'm about to order the, you know, the thing that goes in the back windows.
Oh, the louvers?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Need that.
That looks pretty good. I like that. It does cut off the visibility quite a bit, though.
Oh, you can't see with it?
It's a little bit harder to see out of it.
Yeah.
Something I would take into account, but, you know, whatever. You live and you learn, right?
I might say that, bro. I'm probably gonna go get some subs. So,
yeah?
Really?
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Wait, here?
Mm-hmm. Sure you.
I'm gonna charge you $4,000, but. Y'all finna charge you $4,000, though.
I don't know. They'll charge you whatever. Yeah, we don't have nothing to do with it. But yeah, you wanna pay $4,000 for it? I'll figure it out for $4,000.
Nah. I'm trying to pay like $500.
Yeah, they pry, honestly. That's not unreasonable if you just want a couple subs or something.
Just want 2 12s and then an on and off button. That's it. That's all I'll kill the battery.
Yeah. Sorry, these contracts take forever to generate.
You seen my picture? No, I said you seen my picture that I sent to your message, your phone. I looked up, I just reminded, when I was doing that, I said, my mom would do this all the time. When you look like you getting stressed out or something. Now my son right here, we were recording a YouTube video. Is it on? Yeah. I told him to take it off.
Got that shit in my lungs.